Chad Slusker with a cautionary tale for you. Give it up!